right back at with the Jolly Farmer Fire Brigade. We're 1 hour, 5 minutes into it. Currently flowing 800 gallon a minute. We've had a couple hiccups down at the fill site, so we had to back it down some. We did hit 1,000 at the 45 minute mark. We had to back up. We have a fourth tank down. Fellas are waiting for enough tankers to arrive to move towards that. So they are spanning. They built a long jet siphon using that extension ladder, and basically are going to be using that to transfer water once this tank gets up and running. This is the Jolly Farmer. I believe this is his third or fourth hauling, third or fourth load of water in from the fill site. So that was the initial tanker, and he's back. Again, we're an hour, 6 minutes into it, maintaining our flow. They do have a pony section in place. I'll try to get a picture of that. And like we said, they've taken these portable pumps away to run jet siphon. That's what's happening with this jet siphon right there.